And sometimes I'll be thinking that it's a little nerve-wracking having them walking with so many cars right around there.
Katie Butler is referring to this stretch of Northwest Boulevard right in between Wiley Middle School and Reynolds High.
So I definitely wouldn't mind having an easier pickup and drop-off situation.
Now, her son is set to attend Wiley Middle School in the fall. And as a parent and teacher, she understands how quickly student drop-off and pickup can turn chaotic.
And every single day I would have like a mini heart attack watching them jumping on things and like running around and worrying about them falling off the curb. So
those fears turned real when a Wiley Middle School student got hit crossing the street last April.
He really didn't have any defined markings as to where to cross. And so that really concerned us, that we felt like, you know, we needed to protect every student that had access to get to that parking lot, and they're protected from cars coming either direction.
The assistant superintendent of Winston-Salem Forsyth County Schools says that accident jump-started efforts to improve safety.
And because of that, how busy this road is, the street is, and the number of kids that have to cross the street, they can't get to this point and go like that.
The school district is now pouring $2.5 million into creating a new traffic flow for parent drop-off and pickup.
So I think it'll take some pressure off this intersection as well, get more cars stacking in that lot across the street.
Protected crosswalk in the middle of Northwest Boulevard.
You know, get right in this kind of chute right here, and they're protected from cars coming either direction.
And fencing along the road that will create a tunnel from Hawthorne to Rinalda.
Before, there's been a lot of freedom to kind of have free reign of Northwest Boulevard.
The goal of the project is to ease the community's concerns.
I wouldn't mind knowing that he's a little safer crossing the street.
And streamline the process so that students can come and go safely.
I think with this plan, it'll relieve their, ease their mind a little bit about kids that come and sort of go in all directions, so they'll be managed a little bit better, and I think they'll feel a lot safer.